Welcome to Healthier Products, Healthier People, the Six Classes Approach for Reducing Harmful Chemicals. I'm Arlene Bloom, the Executive Director of the Green Science Policy Institute and a biophysical chemist. Here's a question for you. Who makes sure the chemicals in everyday products are safe for our health? Is it the World Health Organization, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, the U.S. EPA, state and local government? And the answer is, no one. No government agency has sufficient authority to ensure the safety of chemicals used in everyday products. But more than 80,000 chemicals are on the market today. Some are harmful, and chemical production is increasing worldwide. Even manufacturers may not know if the chemicals in their products are safe. An example is the story of Tris. As a young chemist in the 1970s, I studied brominated Tris, a flame retardant that was added to most children's pajamas. I was shocked to find the chemical could move from the pajamas into the child and that it was likely to cause cancer. My research was published in the journal Science and picked up by the media. Within months, brominated Tris was banned from pajamas, but then it was replaced with chlorinated Tris, a chemical cousin we also found to be harmful. After more research and another media outcry, chlorinated Tris was also phased out from children's pajamas. I realized then that little is known about the chemicals in our everyday products. One reason is that evaluating just one substance can take many years. Studying the tens of thousands of chemicals on the market today, one at a time, is just not feasible. But evaluating six groups of chemicals of concern is much more manageable. That's why the six classes approach has been developed. Here are the six classes, which are found in products we use every day: highly fluorinated chemicals, antimicrobials, flame retardants, bisphenols and phthalates, some solvents, and certain metals. The six classes approach limits the use of entire groups of chemicals of concern. This approach avoids the replacement of a harmful chemical with something similar, because similar chemicals can cause similar health problems. Chemicals in the six classes can change DNA, cause cancer, and disrupt neurological, reproductive, and hormonal functions. Pregnant women and children are especially vulnerable. The good news is that some innovative businesses, such as IKEA, Kaiser Permanente, Levi Strauss & Co., and Crate & Barrel, are using the six classes approach to phase out chemicals of concern. So in making purchasing decisions, designers and consumers should also ask, does this product contain any of the six classes? And if it does, then ask, is this chemical really necessary? Is it worth the potential for harm? If we all do our part, we have the power to change the market for healthier products, people, and planet. Visit sixclasses.org to learn more and watch the other videos in this series. Brought to you by the Green Science Policy Institute, with thanks to the Healthy Materials Lab at the Parsons School of Design, the JPB Foundation, and the New York Community Trust.